at YouTube. I'm just doing a little video about my awesome, totally awesome ball python. This is about the best pet I've ever had. And just so you guys know, I would never take these guys out of the wild. I bought this guy because he was in a encagement already, so I'm trying to help him out. I never take things out of the wild and keep them because they have a great life out there. And to take him out of there would really be a horrible thing for me. As you can see, he's kind of gray and about to shed. You can see his eyes are kind of blue. That's kind of cool to me. That's kind of creepy. For one, a lot of people hate snakes because, you know, like, the devil took the form of a snake. That's somewhat true. He took the form of a serpent, which we don't know if that means a snake or not. For one, I mean, that's just one thing. For one, I mean, really, that's really your excuse. Oh, the devil took the form of a snake. That makes them all evil. Great, great. That's great right there. Come on. I love snakes. I think they're really amazing creatures. They've really got a knack for survival. They're just amazing. But yeah, his name is Mr. Linus. I take him outside during the summer, do whatever I can to make him happy. They eat mice. I've never tried feeding them eggs, but I mean, I guess they could eat eggs as well. Just don't give them like normal chicken egg. So yeah, it's easy to feed them mice. I get him at a pet store. He's eating a medium rat, a small rat, right? I think you could eat a medium rat, really, but I feed him a small rat every 4 days. That's another thing that's kind of nice about him. They're easy to take care of because he doesn't eat every day like most things do. Because it takes a little while for him to digest everything, so yeah, he's about to shed. I've got him set up in a cage right now. I'm going to get him a bigger one, because he needs a big one right now. This is really about as big as he's going to get, but starting to move around now. But I'll show you what I've got him set up in. Got him set up in that right now. See, pretty simple. He's got his rock he can go inside of. He's got water. He's got a little nice place to hang out there. This is just his nighttime cage. I let him out in the day as much as I can. I've got a heat lamp. I've got some shirts over it to hold the heat in. I need to wet this down. Keep it moist. I've got a nice little spray can right there. It's just getting one of those. So yeah, I found this beech wood on the beach. Obviously, beech wood, beach, makes sense. So yeah, I've got coconut ground stuff. I got this at the pet store as well. It came in like a big bar. You wet it and like moist, it's great stuff. So yeah, that's his setup. As you can see, he's already starting to take off. Work my camera here. Okay. So yeah, if you want to get one of these, this is a great, great pet. Snakes are really great. Just please don't be the guy that takes them out of the wild. That's really not good. I mean, it just sucks. It's like you living your whole life and then being confined to your room for the rest of your life. I mean, that would kind of suck right now, wouldn't it? So, you don't want to do that to them. So yeah, dude, leave the wild things in the wild. I mean, I catch wild snakes all the time. This is about my favorite pastime. It is my favorite pastime. I'll catch anything. And dude, challenge me, man. Send me a message. You're gonna tell me to do something? I mean, I love a challenge. I'm that guy that wants to do that kind of stuff. So yeah, tell me, you know, like, go do this. Go try and find this and make a video of it. I really want to see how this works. Something like that. I love making videos. I love showing people how to do stuff. teaching people stuff. I love that kind of stuff. So yeah, it's a ball python. He eats a small rat. Let him out during the day. That's really all I really got. If you guys want to ask me something, just ask me something. I'll respond to it once I get on. I've got a pretty busy schedule, so I mean, I check it whenever I can. I try and make a new video every now and then whenever I can. Just ask me to make one. That'll get me to make one. Or else I'll have to think of it on my own. And you don't want that, man. Whew. Yeah. This is my ball python, Mr. Linus. I've had him for about 3-4 years. It's a great snake. I'd really suggest getting one from the pet store, not from the wild. I'll see if I can't make some videos of me catching some snakes. I'd definitely love to do that. I don't know if I'll have a camera on me when I do it. Yeah, Mr. Linus. And a little something about how to handle them. Reptiles are much worse with this kind of stuff, but jerky movements, dude, that'll freak them out. You don't want to do any jerky movements, like jerking your hand around, like that kind of stuff. It's smooth. Everything is smooth and consistent. So you're always moving, and he's fine with it. He's very docile, though. He doesn't bite. But for wild things, like if you're handling a tarantula, you'll be trying to hold it. If you look like you're scared, it knows. Trust me. So yeah. Don't act scared. Fluid, slow movements. You'll be fine. I'm trying to catch some water snakes. I've got them in a creek. It's very hard to do. Because they know when how to escape. They know their terrain. And that's pretty all I've got, man. So, yeah. Of course, I'm gonna have to say like, comment, and subscribe. But you don't have to, of course, as you probably know. But yeah, I'd like you to. I like knowing that my work is appreciated. But yeah, that's basically it.
Like, comment, and subscribe.